everybody, this is Paige, and today a cold air mass moved out of the Arctic. So that means we are going to have a blizzard in the Northeast. Make sure that if you are driving, be careful and try to get to a warm shelter because a blizzard can be very blinding. Stay warm. Blizzards have very strong winds of more than 32 miles. This weather can cause car accidents and whiteout. During this storm, you need to stay warm and go to shelter. Now you know what to do, so go do it.